You all right there, Cubby?
A-okay! Chapter 6 of the Clade Agent Handbook explains all about using these stilts!
We should split up and search for whoever's making that noise. We'll cover more ground that way.
Let's do it.
This case is turning out to be harder than I thought.
It sure is. I did manage to find one clue, though. A feather. And it doesn't match any of the birds we've met so far.
This feather is the same color as the marsh reeds.
We may be dealing with a master of camouflage.
So whoever's making the noise blends in with the reeds? They're gonna be tough to find! Whoa. I'm okay!
Sam? Do you think Cubby is ready for field work?
She's clearly memorized the Clade Agent Handbook. She might just need time to adjust.
Right. Better go help her out.
Drip, drip.
Huh? Excuse me, sir? Have you heard a dripping noise?
Drip.
Cubby, you just solved the case.
I did? Of course. The noisemaker is an American bittern.
Drip.
Bitterns are really good at blending in. And they can make some pretty strange noises. Some people call them water burpers.
We prefer water belchers.
Sir, could you try to keep the belching down? It's bothering the locals.
I only make that noise to tell other bitterns that this is my marsh. But I don't see any others around, so I suppose I can stop.
Yahoo! And let's celebrate with a selfie!
Drip.
Hey!
Drip,
hang
drip,
on!
Drip, drip,
Whiskers,
drip.
There are two bitterns drip, making the noise.
Drip, uh-oh. Drip, this drip, isn't good.
You!
You!
Looks like they both want this marsh.
I told you once, and I'll tell you again. This is my marsh.
I've been belching here all day. It's mine!
Come on! Can't we all be friends?
It's mine!
No, it's mine!
Ah! Oh no, Cubby!
This wasn't in the handbook!
We have to save her!
Phew!
Cubby! Are you all right?
I am, but those bitterns are still fighting. We gotta stop them.
Mine? This is my marsh.
Not yours, mine.
Mine.
Who are they? What are they doing?
Hey, watch it.
Take the dripping over this.
How do we get them to stop fighting? They were perfectly calm before they saw each other.
Whiskers, that's it. The bitterns responded to each other. So what if they saw another bittern? We can lure them away from each other with our eye spies.
But to where? They both want this marsh.
Well, there's another marsh just like this one, right over there.
Another marsh?
I saw it when I was in the air with the bitterns. Chapter 12 of the Clade Agent Handbook says, never miss a chance to gather clues.
Bittern habitats are usually full of reeds for them to hide in. This second marsh looks perfect.
Well done, Cubby. We'll lure them apart and into separate marshes.
It's mine!
No, it's mine!
Hey, bitterns! Look behind you!
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 It's working! The bitterns are splitting!
All mine again.